Quiet, a bad bitch is logging in.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies.
So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Yeah. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. Yeah. I don't wanna keep you up, but show me, can you keep it? I'm not allowed to keep you up.
So baby, I'ma keep you up, but I've been drinking coffee.
I've been eating healthy.
Wear headphones. Set graphics to Hyatt.
On my songs now.
Working as a detective is not easy. Let's see what we've got today. Dear detective, yesterday we received a report from David Johnson, the dad of the family. David informed us that his daughter and wife were both found missing when he got home from work. There were, however, blood stains on the living room floor and along the hallway on the second floor. The case is initially listed as mysterious disappearance or murder. Please investigate.
Good evening, this is
from Detective Center.
Ed Miliband ruled out a coalition with the Scottish Nationalists if there's a hung parliament.
I hope my mission today won't be difficult. I hope everything will go smoothly.
Tips. Keys can open doors with the keyhole. Put the keys exactly in the keyhole to open locked doors. Do not turn off volume. You may miss something important. Yes, guys, you gotta listen out. Like I said, I played this game already, you guys, but I'm not sure where everything is exactly, but I know where mostly everything is, I believe. Key is over here on this tree. Let's grab this. Let's go, sis. This game is very long, y'all, so the quicker I do this, the faster it will be. Guys, I just realized that this door was the front door. I forgot what to do first. I ain't even gonna cap. So we look around, y'all. Yeah. We look around. I know there's stuff in this drawer. Alright, guys. So what y'all heard was Tabby in the kitchen with the spider. We couldn't get it on the camera, but it's okay because I think she got the key. Oh, that's what you went in there for?
Yeah.
Perfect. Alright, come on. So, guys, with this key, this is what it's going to tell us. This is going to fall. We're not scared. We already knew. All right, come on.
Dang, you pushing me like...
All right, guys, now we have to get these numbers. So, this is going to be the code. We got kitchen, which is 1. Washroom, which is 3. And, okay, so it's 1331.
Three.
Okay, guys, this is the key to upstairs, and this is when stuff gets real. So, guys, it may be a little bit less scary, but scary nonetheless. It's going to be less scary because I know how to play this game now. At first, I did not know, so there's lots of jump scares. But here we go. It was waiting on us. I remember that. Okay, guys, now I don't know what to do. I literally forgot. So, Tabby, you can explore there. I'm gonna go see what's up over here.
Remember, we have to get here.
There's creaking behind me. Yes, yeah, so you get the papers. Okay, this is cool.
Don't stare at your eyes. What does that mean?
So, guys, if we see any pair of eyes, we gotta look away immediately. It's not good to look at the eyes. Cases. Tabby gang, we know y'all been wanting the videos ever since that video with 10K views blew up. All right, I found a piece of picture, and sis, I just remembered. There's a picture piece on the table downstairs. You should go get that. I'm gonna go in the room. Wait, which one is this for again? Her bedroom. Yeah, I know, sis. No, it's over here, actually. Go get the picture piece. Okay, guys. We just opened it to Claire's bedroom. We're getting this done pretty fast. Were you scared, sis?
Yeah, kinda. I think I always
kinda. All right, let's read her diary. Claire's diary. Hello, I am Claire Reese. I am a six-year-old little girl. I love playing the piano. I live in the countryside, and I enjoy it a lot. My mom forced me to start writing in his diary to improve my language, but I don't want to do it. Bye. My mom is a housewife, and my dad is always working, but you know what? I don't know what he does. I think he works as a cleaner, but he always has the smell of chemicals on his shirt. Ah! Oh, the purpose that I'm writing this today... I won the school piano test, and my parents are very proud of me. They got me a toy train set. Today is my 10-year-old birthday. My mom baked me a cake, and I got two toy Barbies for my dad. My dad seldom smiles, but he always gives me toys to play with. He also got me a telephone for me so I could call my friends. Although I always wanted a mobile phone, they said they will give me one on my 13th birthday. Last night, I had the worst nightmare. I found out my parents died when I got back from school, and I woke up. And that's it, you guys. That's how she left us. Okay, so we gotta go to the attic and add the pictures that we just found. Yeah, we just gotta figure it out, sis. Okay, it looks like we're missing one piece. Now, I don't remember how to find it. Oh, I know where it's at. Follow me. I know exactly. Wait, we didn't check this yet. Did you check this? Gotta look at everything. It's in the piano room. Put this in the thing, y'all. So many doors to walk through. Okay, you guys, I gotta leave some stuff for Tabby to do, but you don't want me to leave you nothing? You're gonna help me figure out these clues, though? Okay. Servant's bedroom over here. This is gonna get real, y'all. This is gonna get real.
No. Why did that thing fall?
Starting PC, please wait. Message from the creator of the game. Okay, y'all, now we gotta find the code. I forgot how we find it, but I'm pretty sure me and my sister can figure it out. Screwdriver. Sis, there's gonna be eyes watching us from over here, so be careful. And don't look at the eyes, he'll kill you. We needed this. This is gonna help us crack the code. Is this still scary?
Yeah.
See, there's eyes. There's eyes. It's straight ahead. Okay. Type this in, sis, but don't send it. We need this code. Ready? Let me know when you're ready.
Wait, how about
typing? Chat box. 7, 2. Okay, just type it, don't send it. 7, 2. Here, guys, I'll do it because she says her thing. No, it's okay, I got it. 7, 2. Seven, two, zero, six. 1, 3, 2. Okay, I already messed up in the code. This is not 1, this is 2. 8. 9. Alright, guys, now we type this long code in the computer. Alright, guys, now we gotta get the code that's coming out of here. You thought I had AirPods in? No. Okay, now we gotta go downstairs and do the blocks. I can't really see it on this side of my screen though. You can see it? Alright, guys, so Tabby's gonna do this one. It's behind us, don't look. I should never turn, you guys.
Look down, always look down.
No, I ain't scared of him.
I am.
And I'll look at him again.
Yeah, do it.
He not there no more. Okay, first letter is G.
Oh my god, my screen's still good.
Here, I got it. It's G, then it's H. You can help out. After H is D, get D. Yeah, you can walk back. Okay, you could get J. Get J. Okay, next is Q. Right there by you. Then this other one I can't see. Look at my hand and see if you can see it. Q, L. It says L, right? We did it.
Something was supposed to happen. Oh, there we go. No, we gotta go put this in the train. Is that you, sis? Why is it chasing me? Bro, I never heard that thing walk before, bro. It literally was chasing me. And it never did that before. No, this time is really scary for some reason. Okay, guys, we're lagging a little bit, but we're getting there. Okay, ready? About to hit the fan now. Go, sis. Watch out. We gotta go cut the lock. What had a lock on it again? I'm trying to remember. We gotta find out what had a lock on it. Something had a lock on it. Oh, I know. Are you ready for this? Okay. Shh. Okay, what's the numbers, though? There's numbers that we need. I think it's the same. 1331. Let's just try it. Because I don't know how to get the code for this part. Blood on the floor. Three digit code? Oh, I know where it's at. Watch out, watch out. There's a doll on the floor. A really big, creepy doll. No, that's not what came out. Oh, yes, sis. The code is on the phone. Go answer it. You haven't done nothing. Go answer it. Go answer it. Go. Scary. Scary.
Two, four.
daughter.
Did the police have to hurt her mom?
Okay, Tabby, now this part, you can fall. Look at the skinny patterns we gotta go on. First, don't push me. Second, take your time. Because once we get here, you think you can walk on all those? You can't. You gotta go like this in the X. Then there's a little path. If you step anywhere else, you will fall.
You failed?
No. Did you?
No.
Get off of me, man. Yeah, be careful.
Where are you?
I walked out. Get down and walk the way we came. Looked like he was doing some experiments. One got loose.
Stop!
Oh my god.
I'm glad you did that because I would have never found
it. We can't get out of here. Oh my god,
no, David? What are you doing here?
Do you really think I'm innocent?
No, let me out!
Y'all, she should have carried that Glock. Yanni, 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 yanni. That monster would have been shot, and so would have David. All right, y'all. So we beat chapter one. I can't wait for chapter two to come out. We beat it in 19 minutes and 32 seconds. People usually beat it in 39 minutes. We did it fast, bro. We did it fast.
Y'all saw what you're doing tonight. Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. Keep you up, but you mean can you keep it up, yeah. Cause then I'll have to keep you up, so maybe I'ma